This is a special edition of Studio 17 Live, coming from the Kern County Fair, sponsored by Fatburger. Now, your host, Ileana Capayan.
Welcome to another episode of Studio 17 Live, the Golden Empire's very first lifestyle show. We're coming live to you from the Kern County Fair. We have lots of fun and exciting things and covering the culture of Kern County. So let's get to it.
Studio 17 Live is presented by Dignity Health, Mercy, and Memorial Hospitals.
All right, guys, so we are here with Sean Butler, who is the COO of all of the rides that you see pretty much at this fair, right? That's a big deal. Tell me a little bit about how you got started in this industry.
Well, it's actually a family business. Butler Amusements is our 50th year, actually our 51st, because last year, our COVID year, 2020, was supposed to be our 50th anniversary. So this is our 51st. It's a family company. My grandfather and father started it. So now it's myself and my four siblings, as well as their spouses. And then there's five generations of Butler family out here working.
So. That's amazing. Do you remember running around out here when you were younger?
Oh yeah, you know, they used to call us Butler Brats because we would run around and cause trouble and play all the games and try and cut in line.
Of course.
Things I would try and tell my daughter not to do.
Right, and now you're like, please don't cut in line.
Yes,
wait
please.
Your turn.
Be respectful, yes. But now we have fast passes. So if you come to the fair and you want to skip the lines, you can get a fast pass wristband for only $10, and then you can cut lines. So on those special days, we have those for you.
It's very well worth it. Tell me a little bit more about the prices for the rides.
Well, if you get an unlimited ride wristband, it's the best bang for your buck. It's $30 on the weekdays, $35 on the weekends. Get you all the rides, whatever you want, how many times. And so if you want to come out here and ride the inversion 20 times, the giant wheel 10 times, you can. No problem.
You can do it. No one's stopping you. Aside from your stomach, right?
Yeah, well, I can tell you, after the first ride, you probably start thinking twice. There's not too many teenagers who can handle it more than once.
Of the inversion?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man.
Yes.
Okay, well, that might not be on my list of things to do. For those that are, you know, might have a weaker stomach, what are the best rides for them?
Well, I'd say there's a lot of fun houses.
Okay.
We have dark rides, a zombie carnival over there if you want a little fright. And then you have the fun rides that aren't too crazy, like the water ride. You've got the carousels. This giant wheel is great because it gets you a great view of the whole Midway. You can see most of Bakersfield, so it's really nice.
How tall is this Ferris wheel?
Well, it's about 110 feet tall, so it's up there. It's not even the tallest ride on the Midway.
What is the tallest one?
The Turbo, way back there in the back. We'll get a chance to go ride it. It is over 125 feet tall.
Now, you were telling me a little bit about a special ride that an artist just was on. Tell me a little bit about that.
Well, we just did a special concert. I'm not even sure if I'm supposed to say it.
Top Secret Studio 17.
It is. So for her, the artist, we put on the Hawaiian Express and the bumper cars, and she was actually on it. We got to spend some time with her. She had a great time, really enjoyed it. So it was a special thing that she brought us into one of her concerts up in Concord, Bay Area. So that was fun.
Well, I know I'm not her,
yes,
but I'm gonna go ahead and try out all the rides that you mentioned, and I think Nicole Gipsy from KGET is gonna join us too.
You know what? If you're ready for it, I'll put you on there.
I'm taking the challenge. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
All right. We've made our way to Turbo. Nicole's over there waiting for me to hop on, and Sean told us that we need to put our hair up, so I'm gonna put it up. I'm gonna mentally prepare, because I'm ready for this. What can go wrong, right? It's Turbo. Here we go. Changing direction. Oh my gosh. Oh boy. Hi. Oh. Oh God. All right. We've ridden the tallest ride. We've gone on the fastest one. We just made our way off of Turbo. That's all I'm saying, really. But it's time to slow things down here on our carousel. Come on, Mr. Zebra here. He caught my eye. Which one catches your eye? Let's see. Made it out alive. I tested all the rides and I had a ball, but now it's time to test my luck and see if I can win at the games. Will this little guy be going home with me? Stay tuned, we have much more Kern County Fair coming up next.